Did you feel the ground shake just a little bit Sunday morning? According to the United States Geological Survey, three small earthquakes rattled the area in New Hampshire and in Maine. A 2.2 was recorded near Mount Vernon, Maine. A 2.7 hit off the coast of Old Orchard Beach, Maine. And New Hampshire recorded a 1.9 earthquake. Katie Johnston for WBZ News.